Yeah, this is Raymond, your life adventure outside university, here in Benin City. Guess what? This is BIU Got Talent, Season 1. Don't touch that dial. You know that small TV doing big things. You know when it's not fun, we're not interested. If it was not fun, we wouldn't have been here at all. As you can see around the environment, the whole thing is still going, the arrangement is still going, the preparation is still going. It's so much fun. Guess what? We're gonna hit you with lots of exciting dancing, performance. They say there'll be magic today. Do you know that? I guess you'll be wanting to see what that is. Don't touch that dial. This is Raymond. We're still reaching live from NEWBLED TV. And guess what? There's BIU Got Talent Season 1.
What's up, Connex BIU 2017. BIU's Got Talent brought to you by Connex. I go by the name Not Boy Mooney, repping for Silent Hustlers Entertainment. And tonight, BIU, you're about to witness the rise of a new star.
But this chick got me up on the snap of time. She broke fire. She said that it was not that time.
She did this time. She didn't minimize that time. So I did my air time. For me, big papa, I call real region. Use my new tactics. You know how they toast. Do you think I do practice? I did tickle the fancy of a true magic. Like I did magic. It was too rapid. My keys don't know why I provide the funds. No, ma, cause you got the junk in the trunk. I did try to sell a song.
Everybody got to stop the master. I'm a king, never wrong, you just don't live now.
Easy.
Instrumental, you might be able to see some light in what I do. So here goes.
Show me the prophecy that I could have only missed. The daddy said, ask for what it's for, but never you only get kissed. Dropping them lines, stuck to my own success, but I know that it's fixed. I gotta fix that, how did I mean I only achieve? Haters telling me they only couldn't care less because of what I could achieve. Haters couldn't care less because they only have an anger about everybody reaching success. But the fact they only couldn't manage everything because I know I like best. Never really show you any good regret. Looking forward to the same way that I press. Every single moment I could just regret. Okay, do you feel it? Understand the way that I could kill it. Tell me that I'm only bragging right on my Instagram, but I'm the only damn king of the money grab. Telling me, man, do you got this? I feel like, oh man, that's a project. Now do you regret all your actions? I hate it. Now me, nigga, that's gonna go that. You only regret it. You do not confess it. You know it's a blessing. That's why you see messages telling me that I'm the best. Verse 2. Get it. not to see. You have been blinded by every reality. Let me tell you something that is vanity. Believing that I don't exist. My nigga, let me tell you, equity, equity. You're telling me, man, I confess all my sins because I do for money and quality. Heart is beating, but I understand destiny. Okay. Yeah. That's all.
Nothing's promised. Francis, final. I tested number four, I hope you're ready. I talk about officials. Yeah, yeah. What a performance, what an opening. Oh, this is interesting. God. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Precious.
Some of you like Afrobeat. I'm Zach, by the way. Zach. Okay, shape of water. Let's go.
This is the best place to find the lovers in the park. It's where I go. Me and my friends at the table with the shots. We walk, we talk slow. Come on, we start a conversation with just me. Just me and you, just down in my hands.
Good evening, everyone. It is the Big Boss. And why did you do it? Because
you feeling? How you feeling? Abila, how are you feeling tonight?
Feel good.
You have the crowd to yourself. You have to allow them and make them vote for you.
Great, well, I'm going to be using the beats I produce myself.
Oh, he's a producer. DJ, when you're ready for Abila.
Yeah.
I'm using DJ Bob.
Yeah.
Abila.
Nigga don't run me on chill, yeah. Nigga don't run me on pill, yeah. Man, I ain't fucking on milk, yeah. Nigga, I ain't saying no deal, yeah. Don't you go psycho, yeah. I'ma come wild and shot like hypo, yeah. Put me up narrow, yeah. I'ma do whatever I like, go ISO, yeah. Gotta go solo, yeah. Gotta let the bitches in the arm move solo, yeah. Put me on narrow, yeah. I'ma do whatever I like, go ISO, yeah. Got the green for the I'll be hitting, no one never turn me over. I'ma hit it, you'll be putting down on my eyes.
This passion inside can't run from myself. dubbing my name and I'm about to dance.
Oh, he's gonna be
performing.
Alright, his name is Kevin and he's about to dance. And he wants you all to vote for him today. Alright, Kevin, show us what you got. Contestant number 14, I hope you're ready. Here you go.
On a mental level. Here you go.
In 7 days, God created the world. In 7 seconds, I shattered mine.
something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Set,
the last
plus
the
set, gentlemen.
Contest number 14 sets. Ladies and gentlemen, about to jump on contest number 6, movie system. There is many out of the four. So contest number 6, how are you?
Who are you? I'm bad, I'm serious, I'm going to work on myself. I'm not ready for you.
He's not ready for you. Well, I'll show them something. What's that? What's that? Show them something. Hit us. Oh, yeah.
I drive this plane. International Mr. Frank, ladies and gentlemen. What's up, let's go.
Your DJ.
I am
what's
your
DJ. Your DJ has only just begun.
Oh,
oh God.
Give it up for Fancy K, ladies and gentlemen. What's up? Show them, what's up. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Just so you know, they caught me, the one and only fan boy, the MIC. DJ, what's up? What's good? Let's see what we can do for them. Are you ready? BIU, what's good? If you know you love BIU, can I just say yeah? Hold up, DJ. Hold up. DJ, I'm not a singer, just so you know, I'm a hype man, so I don't want so slow about your jack, okay? BIU, what's good? I said show some love, at least for yourself, show some love. What's good, DJ, are we ready? One more respect, one love. I came out to show some love to the talents in BIU because it's not easy for us. So all of you in the finals, much love, good luck, I wish you the best. It's not just money, the sky is not a limit, it's a starting point. So that's the only way. Oh yeah, somebody. Oh yeah, somebody. DJ, kill it. Thank you very much for killing my vibe. Boy, it's all good. Now, when I walk up on stage, somebody you might not know, boy, he's one of the biggest ones in the nightlife tonight. Please, let's make welcome for Emperor KC, the gladiator of hype. Please, appreciate him. Another talent in Benin, and my fellow comrade in where I work, okay? Emperor KC, what's good? Kanek said I should invite you on stage, so please come on. Please, show some love. All the way from Univer, I love that. BIU, please appreciate talent. It's not easy. Emperor KC, the gladiator of hype. Solutions to cases. We're gonna do a team hug. Yeah. Good evening, everybody. This is the third time I've been to BIU. But I guess this is really okay. Thank you so much for me, the Emperor, the MIC. I appreciate it. Thank you, BIU. What's up? Okay, George, it's over to you.
Thank you. Zap.
Emmanuel.
Louise.
And Kelvin.
Hey, we just keep speedality.
Don't turn up this time. Zap.
Yeah. distance. Yeah, let's go, let's go. Thank you very much. You can go to the back seat and pick up your head out. Thank you very much, contestant number one, number two. A round of applause for contestant number two, ladies and gentlemen. It's not hot. Come on.
very sorry. We just have to work with the time we have. We just have to work with the time we have. Boys, Contessa, please. Contessa, for five. Contessa, for five.
Yeah. I want to know how many people are playing my song. Okay, that's cool. So, I'm going to be performing Christian Girl right now. Yeah.
Oh no. Oh no, oh no.
I've been down so long, my baby told me I'm the boy. You know I should know about me, baby, I'll be some boy. I'm on for the love of man, I swear I'm the boy. Jump out of drugs, ain't no woman in on the ground. Call me when you tell me that it's all about the brain. She said you can lean on me, I said I'm leaning on my brain. She kissing on my tongue. And it's not for long, and I guess I'm just a shot.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Mr. Big Boxer.
Ladies and gentlemen. Okay, all we're about to do, if you have a dirty mind, this is going to be very disturbing for you. And secondly, please, don't do this at home. Because if you do this at home, trust me, you'll die. There's no two ways about it. You are going to die. Alright? Just follow me. Don't forget to vote for us.
Thank you. Please enjoy the music.
Thank you, Sholo.
It takes only a minute to get a crush from someone, an hour to love.
But I know that I got time.
The man's gon' drop him, and 50 ain't rockin' with him no more. It's okay, I get it poppin'. Move it, boy.
Let the bass kick.
I get it poppin'.
Let the bass kick.
Move it, boy.
First small selection, what's up, let's go. Contestants, I hope you're going around the world and selling your votes. Watch out, DJ, cue the music. Please, can all the contestants come out? Like, if you miss. All the contestants, please come out if you're still in the game. Six. Alright, that is all the contestants. Shalom, please hurry up. 4, 3, 2. Ladies and gentlemen, the final contestant.
Please request your audience.
The gentlemen, if your hands are not too busy. Ladies and gentlemen, if your hands are not
ladies
too busy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Princess Erica just coming out with something. We do not know what it is yet. Can we have the financial history of that?
Please.
Ladies and gentlemen, Prince Kennedy Erica in the building.
What
are we all team the building of the judges now?
You see?
Good motions. What
changes over to you.
So after we are done doing our taking records, some people have been eliminated and some people are going into the final round. And those going into the final round are Precious.
Precious.
Abila.
Abila. Take a step forward if you have to.
Please, if you didn't hear your name, please, you have been eliminated from the BIU GOT TALENT 2017. Thank you very much. Better luck next time.
Thank you.
All right, we're kicking off from here right now. From this stage, we're going to have our winner. Are you ready? Pick your numbers. Two, three, four, five. Are you ready? Are you ready? All right. One.
One, two, three, four, five. All right, then let's go back. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the first contestant. His name is Jude. A round of applause for Jude as a tournament. Jude is a rapper. The worldwide rapper.
Royalty in the building tonight. Please give it to Erica one time.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the judges. We have Kesodi, CEO Kesodi Entertainment in the building. We have Mr. Alex Osage. We have Queen Hensel. And we have Mr. Frank, CEO at that concert.
One time.
One time we have Money in the house, the above hype man.
One time.
We have Joan, but now Mr. Sharif Station Nigeria.
One time.
The jury is ready, guys.
Take the stage, Joe.
BIU! How many of y'all feeling this? Okay. If you know you feel me.
You have 2 minutes, Joe. 2 minutes.
You wanna get with me? Okay, let's see how it goes. Yeah. One thing. Yeah. One thing.
Give it up for Mr. Jude. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Miss Covenant. You got 2 minutes, Miss Covenant.
I've done everything.
Is just 15 hour. Your shouting might not do much. Your voice will do something. Let's welcome our next contestant, Mr. Beer. Beer, you drink? Ladies and gentlemen, if you're not into music, let's welcome Mr. Beer. Stage for BIU GOT TALENT 2017. You got two concerns.
And I don't lie, I start reminding the lie. The truth is never despised, it's just a human divide. Post time, I'm with my dad with my dream of you. Dead behind in his eyes, it's just confidence back. I'm gonna talk for the back, I make the show for the act. Never know life for the back, take it from living. Being wise, I wanna let this before. Probably you put that movie, it's not from before. It's a recap, in mind that put you in rehab. Never saw from the difficulty that we see in the distance. All the fit, as the names in the book, you get. What you get for your goals, I bet you a 4-inch. Lives are written in the black pen, not with a black pen, but in a black pen. Song for the cause, and talking down for the cause. It's like down for charge with this. One from where's a fucking knowledge, jack imagination. Work by your definition, do all your caffeination. Still living in corruption, what do we working for? Two double wages and lose it all for the price of soul. Definition, I'm not the fucking ones right or wrong. I put it in a song, feel like I never knew. Discovered it for so long. I guess I'm burning and it's just in my mother. Took them up to discover the mother. I wanna have a day without having to face pressure. Cause all the days that we do is probably all for the pleasure. Please don't take your pleasure. I don't wanna have a seat. Generation, this shit is revolution, I can go acid and ice, add some more spice. Switch with the lights, number for the world, that's my legs. Bump you to a finish line, where it all started. Let us come back to the rules, back before the whole ass story. That's a lot of story, coming back just every morning. Grab it, get some water, don't get to me till I wouldn't know. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for our next contestant. If your hands are not too busy, give it up for Mr. Precious.
Mr. Precious.
Hot's not hot.
So we're not hot, bro.
Mr. Precious, the dance floor, DJ. Got 2 minutes, Mr. Precious.
My time's out now.
Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, the contestants will go right now. stay in your boat and we have our winner for tonight. Are you ready? BIU, are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, it is still BIU's Got Talent 2017 Season 1, organized by your one and only Connex. Official makeup for tonight is House of Aziba.
We have quick motions in the building. We have Global TV. We have some amazing official sponsors. And after the show, go to the red carpet there. Take your pictures. Take your interview. That's House of Aziba, official makeup artist for tonight. She's really, really affordable. She's in ISD 400 level. Are you ready? Contestant, please, can I have you on stage?
As well as your life.
All the contestants, whether you qualify or not, can I have your stage?
All right.
Up contestants. From 1 to 14. Please, all contestants, please, can I have your stage? We have certificates for all you.
Spiritality is the beauty. Here you go.
You're amazing.
Here you go.
Give them in the smile. All contestants on stage, please. All contestants on stage.
If you qualified or not, please come on stage.
If you got to the end of this, the grand finale of the Got Talent, can I have your stage? All 14 contestants, please. All 14 contestants, please. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Where's Shalom?
Everyone is the winner tonight. The fact that you've got talent to showcase on the Got Talent makes you important to this community and to Connex. So we decide to make certificates for each and every one of you. Whether you win or not, you take something home tonight.
Yeah.
Are we cool with that?
Everybody's a winner.
So please, let's welcome Mr. Caswell, Lil Wheezy. Speak talent here of BIU.
Everybody can see
that. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Mr. Emmanuel Osagu.
Hello, Osagu.
Mr. Emmanuel, his agents. Alright. Mr. Osagu Sets. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the amazing dancer, Mr. Sets.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Boyo Boyo here. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it a four.
This is my body.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for this amazing rapper, Mr. Abia Price.
Mr.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for this amazing and wonderful singer, BIU GOT TALENT, Miss Covenant Mike Boma. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for BIU GOT TALENT. Mr.
Pensicus,
Pedro and Boyo.
The crew, Pensicus, what's up? Let's go.
Amazing talent, keep it up. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Precious, Rise Day, Abake. Amazing dancer, song maker.
Give it up, BIU.
Ladies and gentlemen, Nigeria, Jekko, BIU Jekko, give it up for Mr. Jude O'Hana.
Yeah, he's very old, Jekko. So.
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Zach Poli. Another amazing.
Zach.
All right, Zach Agent is here. Thank you very much.
Thank you, representing for Zach.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for this amazing dancer, this Calvin. Alright, now go all tonight. Final fight. Alright.
Yeah, yeah, are you ready?
Yeah, you are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately for us tonight, we have just one winner. Who's taking up this check tonight? A check of the sum of 50 grand. 50,000 naira. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready?
Are you ready, BIU?
BIU, are you ready?
Are you ready for your winner?
Are you ready, BIU City in the Osa University?
Yeah.
The first BIU GOT TALENT ever in this great institution, funded by the Archbishop Andrew Benson Idahosa. Just to run it quickly, we have Mobile TV, they have this is his great cameraman here. They're really great, they're awesome. You can take your interview out there, great happen while you're stepping out.
The also in the
we have three photos in the tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, for the second runner-up,
BIU GOT TALENT 2017. Are you ready for the second runner-up? That's the position.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the second runner-up tonight, BIU GOT TALENT 2017, season 1. Ladies and gentlemen, if your hands are not too busy, let's give it up for...
Are you ready? The second runner-up for BIU GOT TALENT.
The second runner-up for BIU GOT TALENT was it, Calvin?
Thank you.
The second runner-up for... BIU GOT TALENT was it, Shalom?
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for this great, amazing dancer, give it up for Mr. Precious.
Give it up for Precious, ladies and gentlemen. The second runner-up for BIU GOT TALENT 2017. DJ Christian Music.
DJ. For BIU GOT TALENT 2017 season 1 goes to. Are you ready?
Are you sure you're ready?
He's amazing. She's beautiful.
Yeah.
He's awesome.
Okay.
He's really good.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. He's an amazing rapper. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Papino. Oh, my God.
back to your seat.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've been coming up to date. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Covenant on stage, please.
BIU GOT TALENT 2017 winner. Miss Covenant, what's up?
The seat.
Give me life, bro. Give me life.